Yes, yes, guys, it's Cuffy here. Hope you're all keeping well and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So yeah, for this gig out in Wigan/Lee, however you say it, it was a kind of a last minute booking for me. It was a bounce/donk gig. I'd never played donk or UK bounce in a gig before, or at a gig, should I say. And yeah, I was quite nervous for it. I didn't know many of the tunes, you know, many of the artists. What's like the, you know, the trending on the charts, and you know, any of the top DJs. I only know a couple of them, you know, the likes of Andy Whitby, likes of KB Project and all that. But I think KB Project's pretty old. But anyway, yeah, I was quite nervous about it, and I didn't know what my mixing was going to be like, because I'd only done it a handful of times with the team. But yeah, I know the basics of DJing, so. I thought if I just do that, I should be okay. Anyway, yeah, got the 3 p.m. boat out with Zach and Rach, the two team leaders, and yeah, one of our residents, Steve Wilson, picked us up. We then went out to Lee/Wigan from Liverpool, and then I had a hotel booked, but I ended up staying out the whole night. I had about half an hour's sleep in their apartment after the gig, and then they then shot off to Newcastle because D Wills was playing at a festival in Newcastle called Lost Minds. And then after that, I then went to Liverpool again, spent the whole day there, and then got the boat back. It was an awesome trip, but quite tiring because we didn't really sleep that much. Anyway, yeah, this is a few months ago now. I hope you enjoy it. So this is myself, Cuffy, D Wills, Zach and Rich, and the rest of the team, or us on the team anyway, at Bounce to This in Wigan/Lee. Hope you enjoy it. Peace.
The energy never dies.
Yes, yes, guys, it's Cuffy here. Welcome back to another vlog. This vlog, I'm back on the road again. Me and the team, Energy Never Dies, we were playing a set, playing a whole night in Lee, however you say it, you know, it's by Wigan, a little town, playing a bounce/donk night. It's gonna be good. I don't know a huge amount about bounce. It's a bit of a last minute booking, but you know what? I cannot wait for still another night of rave. So yeah, thought I'd take you along again with me. Let's go! Well, nice weather. So yeah, I'm gonna meet my dad in town first, and then get some grub, and then straight to the boat. Yeah, it's not playing this time. Get on the boat, and then D Will's gonna meet me, Beam Vibe and Rach, off the boat in Liverpool, and then get left all the way to Lee. Warm out as well. It's lovely. Glad I bought me sunglasses too. Oh yeah, shout out to Deals. These are only £2 from Deals. Not that they don't sponsor me or anything like that.
and the main man D Wells picked us up.
That's where the blue shite stadium will be. And they'll probably be playing in the championship.
I'll let you pick yourself if they get in the championship.
Road trip!
Let's go!
Oh yes!
We finally got into Lee. Yes, yes.
Yes, yes, guys. So we are now in Lee and we are in the club. It's called
Sipping scissor, been my ride, in my ride, like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6.
Shit, phone's wrong way. Hey, Zach.
Say, man. I feel fucking shattered. What a fucking event. Engine of doors.
The energy never dies.
It's all awake and it's like 4:30 in the morning.
So Mackie's gonna eat that and then, yeah, plow on, part of the rave scene. How you doing, guys? You all good?
Yeah!
No. So, So yeah, I'm going back to Liverpool now because I've got the boat later on, so I'm DJing, I'll back later.
At the roundabout, continue straight onto Warrington Road, A573.
Fuck off.
Yeah, D Wills, Rach and Zach are going up to Newcastle to Lost Mines. Because D Wills is playing the after party of Lost Mines, so yeah. He's gonna absolutely smash it as normal. On your day boat. Or Dab.
Dab?
Dab.
Yeah. Mile at the roundabout, take the first exit and stay on Warrington Road, A573.
I wake up every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I've got to get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Some people think I'm broken, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I'll get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
Take my earphones out, yeah. Made it to Lime Street. All good. All good. Yeah. It's early, but yeah. It's glad that I'm in Liverpool now, because to be fair, I thought I was going to oversleep last night, but I didn't. So, yeah. All day in Liverpool to kill now, and then get the boat back to town, man. I don't know where to go. So, yeah, see where the vlog takes us. And that is when I got on the boat and just completely crashed out.
The energy never dies.